warm welcome to the Fukuda Denshi Arena. This is the match between the home side, JEF United Chiba, in the yellow and green strip. Today they welcome the visitors from Kyoto Saga FC. Here comes the shots. And it whizzes past Yasawa. Will be taken by Hiro. It's a free header. Kempis brings the move down here at the Fukuda Denshi Arena. Oh, there is another weakness confrontation as JEF United scores. It's a Hiro who makes it 2-0. Trying to make up ground on the Jubilee Quarters to try to get a hand. And it's the third. Surely now the 3 points in the bag for JEF United as Kempes gets his second goal of the night. And he has a look at his watch. And is there going to be a fourth goal? It's stopped there by Sungun. Final whistle. Final score then from the Fukuda Denshi Arena. It's JEF United 3, Kyoto Saga 0.